Yeah, welcome to DoTech. This is another way to show us how to use over and under compiler on our phones, smartphones. This is the software. Well, before you open it, you must have this installed on your phone. You must have this one installed on your phone. Just come to your Play Store and type in Microsoft Excel or simply Excel and it will pop up. You will install it. After the installation, once you finish installation, then you now come and click on the software. It will now populate and show like this when you open it, you can see that I said it's read only. At this time, you cannot put anything on this software. It is on read only. So what you can do is tap in here and click on save a copy, save it to wherever place you want to save it inside your phone. Then once you click, you say save, it will save. And once it is saved, you can see it has gone off. Then you now see this. You can see that the whole of this place now has changed. So at this point, what you now do is come down to this folder here. Once you are at that folder, just click on it. You see over and under instruction, go to instruction. Then you can now see you have this and you have this. But today we are going to use this particular one, Excel Spread. So you open the link. You can see it, you open it. It will definitely open on it. So once it opens, then these are all games that are going on right now. But what we're going to do is we're going to football. So when you go to football, you click on football, it will load both these, the ones that are ongoing, it will load them first. Then underneath, you now see in play soon. This in play soon meaning the game is yet to start. So we're going to just pick like two games and analyze. Let's take for instance CSK most okay, let's take EZ Akama and Astana. You know, so you now click on it. Once you click, you go to your goal market where you have this. You now come to goal market. This is goal market. It says goals and results. So you opened it. Once you open it, then you will now come down to where you have their prizes. Now, the prize, this is for home and this is for away. So we are making use of these two, this and this. So now the point we are looking for here is we're now going to say 2.36 plus 2.56 over 2. That is taking the average of this, the average of these two. So, but what we'll do, you have to get this kind of calculator, average calculator, or you use your normal calculator. We have 2.35, you press enter, then 2.55, think for not making mistake, 2.56. So let's get our things right first. 2.36, enter. 2.56, enter. The average is shown. So this is the average and this is also the average. The mean is same thing as the average. So 2.46. So you now come to, once you've gotten 2.46, you come back to our software, you click, you come to over and under to put in your data. This place you double tap it, then you now click 2.46 on your keyboard, then go to the second, that is away. We just did for home now. So as for away, which is Astana, you have as for Astana, you have 4 point, you have 0.29, then 0.49. So you now come and also impute it on your average calculator. So you clean up 0.29, enter 0.49, enter. The average is, you can see that this average, you take the average of it, you now have 0.4. So you come back to your calculator, 0.4, you click on enter. So these are the various markets that are readily available for you to trade on. These are the readily available market. You can see you have this very ready market for you to trade. Very ready market for you to trade. Well, in this one, I'm going to pick, if I'm to pick, which I'm playing now, I will play this, which is first half over one. So first half over one. So that will be my option. First half over one. Then go back. When you go back to, this is young boy. Okay, now you go back. Let's go back so that let us not go back by team. Let us go back fully so that we can pick an option in our upcoming games. Now let's say, for instance, we want to pick from a near game, which is okay, let's take this. Now the same thing, you come here again, then the go market, all these ones has been suspended anyway, so we cannot access them because the match is about to start. I would have just used it to show you how it works so fast. Okay, let's say, for instance, we're going to take this Mumbai. So we'll go to go and resort, then you see for this one, Mumbai go versus, this is Mumbai go, then this is the total go. You have, after total go, you have the home go, then away go. After this, you have home go and away go. So that is the market we are trading. So you now use 1.1 and 1.3 on that calculator. So 1.1, enter, no, wipe your calculator. Always make sure you clear your calculator. 1.1, enter, 1.3, enter. So 1.2 becomes our average. So you go to your calculator, you get to our compiler, then enter 1.2. So 1.2, then go to away. Delete also, do that of away same way. Away 1 point, away is 1.3 and 1.5. Away is 1.3 and 1.5. You wipe the calculator, 1.3, enter, 1.5, enter. That is 1.4. So you now come also to here, you put 1.4. So 1.4. Then you click enter, all the markets will also be populated. You can see everything, you can see every market, you can see every market, both team to score, can see them very much there. So home to win clean sheets, home win nil, double chance, home to win or draw. You see, it's a way to win or draw. So you can see the market can see the market. Away win or draw, if you ask, away win or draw is a match to reckon with in this match. Away win or draw. Or you can come here and say a way to score, because everything is in here. Not that all the market that you needed are all here. All the market that you needed are the current markets, they are all here. This is first half, and this is second half section. So home to score at least one is also here. Everything is recorded here. Now this is 10 minutes, first 10 minutes, whether to be draw or to be won. See, no go in the first 10 minutes. First 10 minutes, no go. You can see that. Can you see that? First 10 minutes, no go. First 10 minutes, that means first 10 minutes is draw. So you can come to your this thing. You can come to whatever site that you are also using. Any site, whatever site that you are using, just go to the site and you pick your choice, and that is it. So it is very easy. It's not difficult to analyze. Thank you.